test these daily dose. Check it out. Capital
Breakfast. So, right. Earlier, Danny went out for some fresh air. What he likes to call it.
Embassy-flavoured fresh air.
And we had a text in earlier on. Was it
Mazzaruni?
Mazzaruni.
She's a regular. She's one of our nine.
Anyway, she was on and she says, look, I'll donate £5 if you get Danny to do the Gangnam Style dance.
And we were thinking, it's going to take a bit more cash than that to convince Danny, because we need to put, because obviously he really likes the Gangnam record, don't you?
It's your favourite, isn't it, Danny?
Yeah.
That and Pitbull.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I want to film Gangnam with a Kodak.
Anyway, so we just said, look, if we could get like...
£500, like 50 of you doing a fiver, is that right? No, 100
100,
of you.
100 of you, yeah.
That's rubbish, isn't it?
It don't matter.
No, I hope you're not in charge of the total collection.
But anyway, you've all donated in your droves, and unlucky for you,
now,
Danny.
Danny's just said, I'll just do chorus. No.
That's the bit with the routine.
That is the bit with the routine.
But I'm sure you can freestyle. I'm sure you can freestyle.
I'm going to have to learn the routine.
It doesn't matter. I'm sure you can... Look.
I don't know.
You've got... Look, you used to dance in nightclubs for a living.
I know.
You can dance.
In lycra.
In lycra and leather trousers. And do you know what?
Leather? They were two-tone velvet.
Hang on, Lee. Hang on. Danny used to wear no top. So he was ripped underneath back in the day, right?
A long time ago.
Right? Do you remember Keanu Reeves in The Matrix with that long leather jacket? He had a long leather...
Did he have one of them?
He had a long leather jacket on.
I never saw you wear that.
And these two-tone velvet trousers. And he used to dance in a nightclub called Regent's Park in Barnes.
Do you know how many ladies I got?
I know.
Four.
Think about this. So you'll
3 years.
You'll be able to see this video on the Capital FM website.
Come on, Danny, stop stalling. Get to your feet. I don't want to just like...
Let me turn the TV off. Yeah. Turn Jeremy Kyle off.
Okay. Oh, what's that done yet?
I don't want that to put you off. Right. Are you ready?
Okay.
We've got over £500. Thank you so much to everyone who's actually donated this morning. Come on, Danny. Come on. Come on. Leave your headphones on so you can hear it. Come on, dance. Gangnam Style. Come on. 3, 2, 1,
go!
You'll be able to see this on the website in a minute. Ready?
This is it.
You've got an audience of two outside the studio window. Ready? Come on, all together now! Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Yeah. Gangnam Style. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop on Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop on Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Whoop, 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 whoop. Being a norm, could we and not a norm? Baby. Come on, you know the words, Danny. You know every single word. One of our sales colleagues, Amy's on the table outside dancing. Come on, Danny, dance! People have paid for this! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Gangnam Style. Get more Hursty's Daily Dose at capitalfn.com.